joined by Federal Politics reporter Fiona Willem. Fi, how hard is this to get back?
Well, it was expected that COVID-19 jabs would be given in doses from May, so that was to coincide with stage 2A of the rollout, where people aged 50 and over become eligible for a jab. However, the pharmacy industry